I'm Kevin Garabian, an instructor here at NWTC in Green Bay for the Electrical Engineering Technology program. Electrical Engineering Technology is kind of a Swiss Army knife degree where you're learning a lot about many different aspects of the electrical engineering field. So it could be electronics, circuit board level stuff. As we all know, the circuit boards are almost everything that you buy as a consumer. But it also goes into manufacturing technology that you would see in manufacturing facilities around the world. The EET program is unique in that our students actually fill a need in industry, in many different industries and many different jobs. Our students will go out into the field and get hired on as biomed technicians working in hospitals. They will go into manufacturing. They can work as automation engineers as well. Basically, any place that they really have an interest in, there's a need for an electrical engineering technologist. We really focus on our hands-on laboratory experience for the students. So you are getting to build circuits, you're doing measurements, you're doing some troubleshooting, and it, you know, starts with baby steps where you're learning little skills to get you introduced to stuff, and we build on that. And as I like to say, you're kind of adding more tools to your toolbox. As you progress through the semesters, it culminates with our capstone project, which we usually run a robotics competition that we participate in, and that's through the Wisconsin Technical College system. One of the best things about our program I see is that this program is really heavily set up for students to transfer and get that four-year bachelor's degree. You don't have to, but we found that 80% of our students actually will end up doing that at some point in time. So we've set up the EET program so that it transfers with our university partners and our private school partners with lots and lots of credits that go with you. So that brings your bachelor's degree cost way down. If you like robots, 3D printing, those kind of things, this is definitely the program for you. And it's really all about, if you have a drive to find a solution for any kind of answer, the engineering field, especially EET, is the one for you. The areas of industry that this fits is global. So we have a lot of students who do travel. They're international travelers now because of their education here from NWTC.